What's going on, guys? It's your boy Ashton, and I'm back with another video. In today's video, I will be showing you guys how to get the boogie down emote in Fortnite. So let's go ahead and get right into it. So what you want to do, basically, first is go to the Epic Games website and go on Fortnite. As you can see, I'm right here. Go ahead and sign in to whatever you play on. Whenever you're there, on the top right, you see account. Go ahead and select that. Go down to password and security and scroll down to two-factor authentication, and I'm going to enable email authentication. So I sent one to my email. It'll take a minute, but basically you just want to input the code that it gave you, and then, as you can see, it's still loading. After that, you just want to wait until it comes up right here. Here we go. Done. And basically then, what you want to do is you want to come onto Fortnite. Get it in Battle Royale, but yeah, this is how you get it. All you have to do is enable two-factor authentication. You can even do it with a phone number, I believe, as well. You don't have to do it with an email, but I just did it with an email for me. It's much easier. So let's see if I reload the application, if it'll work out. Then it'll just take probably like, I would say 24 hours max for it to actually come into your account. I'm pretty sure it's an Epic emote. Just do it now.